Deadly national E. coli outbreak in carrots has been linked to a farm in Bakersfield. The outbreak has caused one death. Dozens have been sickened across 18 states. Grimmway Farms in Bakersfield has recalled its bagged organic baby and whole carrots. They were sold under different brand names in Trader Joe's, Sprouts, and Wegmans on the East Coast. The company is investigating what happened and said it will be reviewing its growing, harvesting, and processing practices.